Guys, welcome back to Snagd. Today we're going out to Kirra Reef and we're going to collect some yakkers to use as bait, hopefully soon, out at Palm Beach Reef. Had a look at the conditions this morning and man, it is so flat. So this is what we got today. We got the kayak. This was purchased a few days ago just from BCF. It's pretty simple design really. It's got a few rod holders there. But this here is just an empty bucket. That's just gonna sit there, that's what my livey's gonna go into. And then this is the livey rig here. And if you've noticed something a little bit different about this particular livey rig, this one here, a mate of mine got it for me for a present. And it's a live bait rig, but the beauty of this design is that it stops the fish swimming up and tangling in your line. So you can kind of leave it down there a little bit longer and hopefully that you catch more yakkers or whatever it is you're chasing on the live bait rig without fearing they're going to get all tangled up in your live bait rig. So that's the plan. I'm going to paddle out there soon. Conditions are so good. So stay tuned, guys. I'll film it on my GoPro. I'll see how we go. I'll tell you what, it is hard work when you got to carry this old girl, but have a look at these conditions. Are you kidding me? How good is this when he's coming out of the surfboard? How nice is this look, mate?
Beautiful.
Got some yakkers. See how we go. New strategy. Here handing out some fines for people sitting on the beach doing nothing. It's pretty nice, eh?
Yeah.
You had to get on this thing. Hey, you got one.
That's so cool, I saw the hooker.
Pretty cool, that pretty much concludes. Well, I'm gonna paddle in here. There's not much swell, which is perfect. Got about 5 yakkers. Didn't spend too long out here, maybe 20 minutes. 5 yakkers, 6 yakkers, should be about all we need. No, we're having a good time, how good's this? Wind's picking up a bit now. Swanny's over there, swimming in.
That's Kirra Reef getting bait, and I'll tell you what, there are hundreds of thousands of these things sitting around here. So good times. There's a tiny, tiny bit of swell on the old bar here. Not good for this kayak. Any kind of swell on this kayak, you pretty much capsize. Well, the easy part's getting out. Not so easy part's getting back in. Oh. Woo! How nice is this? Just doing a final little pack up here. A few things. Oh wow. So those yakkers didn't take us too long to get. We got like five or six just in the bucket here. We'll use them as dead bait. We'll put them on a
Oh.
Well, that's one way that's gonna tip the kayak. We'll put them on a little chin weighted rig, see if they'll swim good whenever we head out to Palm Beach Reef, which might be tomorrow morning. Got the surfboard here too, go for a quick little surf if the surf's any good here. Oh, this is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, guys. If you haven't gone out to Kirra Reef, it's probably worth a little visit. It's pretty cool, lots of people snorkel there, scuba dive. I guess you could spearfish if you really wanted to, but I don't know if there's many big fish getting around there. There could be a few jewies there, I reckon, but anyway. I'm gonna putt on in.